good evening, and welcome to the hottest music in Apple. I once again welcome you and yours to the Mr. Magic Disco Showcase 1982. And how you doing tonight, darling? I don't know about you, but the slight change in weather, I think I'm coming down with a cold. Guess I did a little bit too much partying last night, but that's showbiz. Welcome to the hottest music in Apple. I'm Mr. Magic. I'll be your host for the next 2 hours. First 50 minutes of the Mr. Magic Disco Showcase is, as always, presented without commercial interruption. And if you have been calling the studio and you did not receive any answer, that's because I'm a little bit late getting to the studio. I was checking out the Roberto Duran and Wilfred Benitez fight from Las Vegas. Well, actually, I was not in Las Vegas. I was over in Cliffside Park cooling out with Super Sal from the Disco Fever, eating pizza and having a couple of brews and checking out the fight. And just in case you do not know who won the fight, here's a little information about it. Puerto Rico's Wilfred Benitez remains the WBC Super Welterweight Champion. He retained his crown with a unanimous 15-round decision in Las Vegas over Panama's Roberto Duran. There were no knockdowns in the fight, which saw both fighters come out punching. And my own personal comments about the fight, I believe that Roberto Duran was fighting out of his weight division. He was very sluggish, very slow. His punches did not have any snap to him. And I don't know, he might be washed up. Let's hope not. He's a great fighter. It's only his third defeat in, 70-something fights or so, but Wilfred Benitez, who, by the way, was born in the Bronx, New York, as you know, displayed great moves and fantastic counter-punching. And every time Duran threw a punch, Benitez countered it with two or three. And I was definitely impressed. The fight that I would like to see is Wilfred Benitez and the Motor City Hitman, Thomas Hearns. That's a little bit of sports for you sports fans. As you know, there's no basketball tonight because of the All-Star game tomorrow, but just quickly, in hockey, just in case you're interested, our New York Islanders defeated Minnesota North Stars by a score of 4-2. As we continue, here's the weather for New York City and vicinity. Cloudy overnight with occasional light rain. 40 degrees is the low in the city. Near freezing in the suburbs, which is around 32 degrees, by the way. Periods of rain all day today and tonight, thank goodness. Maybe it'll wash away some of this snow, you know. Seems so depressing. Snow's all right when it falls the first day or so, but after it gets covered with dirt and filth, makes you feel so depressing, am I right? Anyway, continuing with the weather forecast, becoming windy. The afternoon high around 45 degrees, low later tonight in the low 30s. Monday's outlook, mostly cloudy and a bit colder, highs in the mid 30s. And presently in the big town that we know as Magic Land, it's 44 degrees. I'm Mr. Magic, I'm on your radio. It's Magic 106, it's FM, WHBI. Super listeners on the check-in, like Kevy Care from Jersey City, Vega Ray and Cheryl T, along with Outlaw Ice, Cynthia and the entire Path crew up in the Bronx. Also definitely number one super listener in Magic Land, Papa D is on the case as always, and he's from Brownsville, Brooklyn. We also have Mickey D and Mrs. Lillian from Elizabeth, New Jersey. Also Greggy Greg is chilling out in the Douglas houses, staying up a little bit late to do some last minute studying for those exams when you go back to school. I invite you and yours to do the same thing as you experience Mr. Magic Disco, as always. Definitely live and, as always, guaranteed to be super bad. So pull out the books and sit back, cool out. I'm gonna have two rap attacks tonight. I have something brand new from the Fearless Four called It's Magic. And should you decide to give us a shot here at Magic 106 FM WHBI, the vibe line number 873-1120. And should you be calling from outside of the five boroughs, make sure you dial 212 first. And you know, like a poet, nothing like super music on a super Saturday night. Kind of make you feel super inside. Okay, baby. Grover Washington Jr. Definitely one of my favorites. It's my theme song. It's called Mr. Magic.
And I'm DJ Deli from Brooklyn, New York. And we listen to the high-powered sounds of Mr. Magic on HBI because he's our number one rocking guy. So rock it on, super listeners. He's the number one rocker. When the two female shows stop it.
Rock on, Mr. Magic.
Mr. Magic, rock on.
Rock on, Mr. Magic.
Mr. Magic, rock on.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
I gotta give a special thank you to MC Mimi and DJ Deli, who I just got the pleasure of speaking to over the telephone, for doing that little piece for yours truly, Super Rockin' Mr. Magic. As we continue, it's MSFB, Love is the Message, Special Mix.